And with the bigger audience, I just have to pick and choose and only talk to a few people. But it's still really, really exciting to have like that energy and all that noise coming at you and everybody yelling out prices and things. It's like the old days. I feel just...